Donald Trump represents something bigger than himself. And it's really hard to land upon the right adjectives in terms of what I'm talking about. But for me, it's so much bigger than Trump. This election is so much bigger than Trump. When I say I'm fighting for Black America and what Trump represents to me, it doesn't come down to one person. It comes down to a philosophy and an idea, of American greatness, of us rising above the mainstream media narrative, which we know to be fictitious, to be divisive. And we know right now in this country that this is a dangerous spot that we're in. We've never had these two sides be so separate in their visions. We used to agree on some basic concepts, Laura, right? The left and the right used to agree that America was a basically good country, right? We no longer agree on that. We used to agree that free markets and capitalism was fundamental to maintaining this country. We no longer agree on that. We're talking about socialism and Marxism. So it's a scary time in America, but I do feel confident because you're right. There is an electricity. There's a current that is running beneath this president. And I feel confident going into tomorrow.